This video is a little bit different from my other ones. I have here two top-notch guitars. One is a Martin D41 and the other one is a Gibson Hummingbird. They are all the among the best, both of them are among the best that the makers of these brands do. But unfortunately for even good quality guitars like this, when you take them out from the shop, it's probably as bad as they can be. In that respect that the guitar have to be played in before it starts sounding really good. Okay, they sound good from beginning, it's not that, but they will sound better after they've been played in. They estimated that for a guitar to sound really good, it has to be used for 3,000 hours. And if you do the math, you will see that 3,000 hours of playing, that's a lot. However, there is a quick solution to that. And I stumbled across this solution just by coincidence back in 2011. Everybody knows that there are certain ideas, inventions that are so simple that you start thinking, why didn't I come up with this first? I can mention the binder, just a bender string, and post-it, which is basically just some paper notes that are glued together with some miserable glue. Another one was this device I came across for seasoning the guitars. This was the company that made it look like a mom and pa thing run out of their garage. They made a video about it, which was not professional, but the guy, he seemed trustable, and the idea is brilliant. And with this device you can actually season the guitars in 4 days, which equals to 3,000 hours of playing. So that's a lot, and it definitely improves the sound of the guitar. I know that Eddie Van Halen, he was not only a good or a brilliant guitarist, but he was also into the technical part of it. He used to rewind pickups and all the things and God knows what. And one thing he did was that when he bought or got new guitars, he would place them in front of the loudest monitors so that the sound waves will sort of shake loose the guitars. And that's what this device does. You attach it to the guitar and you start playing it day and night. And the sound waves that will be implanted into the guitar and loosen it. This was a mom and pa company, probably invested a lot of their savings in their project, but project was very good. Korg has a similar device, but that one just sends out a fixed frequency. But the basic idea behind it is the same. So if you have a mediocrity guitar with this device, it can probably make it sound even better. And if you have a guitar that has been resting for a long period, you can sort of shake it loose again. So in the two following clips, I will first show you how you use it, and then the second one is what my observation of this device, how it worked out. So that's part one, the second part. Unfortunately, it was done in 2011, so I was never meant for publishing, so I only speak Norwegian there, but I hope you get the idea anyway. Her beviset på at Primeway virker, at du virkelig kan forandre tonen på en ved hjelp av dette. Gammel. Redusere volumet også. So this is the device. It's called Prime Wipe. I don't remember the price yet, but it wasn't too bad. And here is some silicone, I think, that covers the speaker, so when you put it on the guitar, it doesn't ruin it. Otherwise, a very simple amplifier. You have an input from an MP3 player or something like here. In this case, my old iPod still works, came in a nice packaging, and it has a power adapter with it, and in the front here you can adjust the output volume, and here is for the recording device. Very simple, but in my opinion genius. The final, before I start using it, I took a quick recording of me playing guitar. I believe it was that Martin, the D41, but I don't remember any longer. And after I had seasoned the guitar, I did another recording again with the same guitar, and I could definitely hear that the tone had changed. It was more full, if you know what I mean. Also, I did some unofficial, probably not very scientific measuring of the sound, and I found that the volume had increased by 5 decibels, which is quite impressive. The recording was done on 2 separate tracks, and in the second cut I tried to switch in between them so that you can probably hear the difference. When I say old, well, gammel, that means old, that was before the seasoning, and when I say ny, that means after the seasoning. And I start to try to toggle in between them, so in order to compare it. So that is the Prime Vibe. I don't know if this company still exists, but if you have some guitars, you might be interested in them. This instrument or device can not only be used on acoustic guitars, but also on electric guitars. I have a cello over there that I have used it on. Basically, and you can even use it on drums, provided that they are made of wood. Basically anything made of wood. My violin, I've done it on all my instruments that is made of tree, and all of my electric guitars as well. Recommended.